spreading your ski tails apart slows speed. This is called a wedge. This action causes two ski edges to skid while pointing toward each other. Most beginners are afraid of the tall skier stance, so they crouch down low and develop a bad habit of it. However, with your skis in this shape, the wedge, you can stand tall and be in a stable position.